Hello everyone, I hope you're having a great day. It's Carrie, the artist who creates Skeriosities art dolls. In this video, I'm customizing Skelita for Monster High, and I'm using a different sealant method by airbrushing with Liquitex matte medium, and then doing a final coat of sealant with Liquitex matte varnish. I learned this method when I came across a video on YouTube by Nicole's Dreams. And I'm starting to test many different kinds of sealant methods, and so I thought I would give this one a try. The reasons that I've heard this is a good method is one, both of these products, the sealant and the medium, are non-toxic, so that's a big plus. And I've also heard that they work just about as well as Mr. Super Clear, so I'm excited to try it. So what I did is, just like Nicole's Dream said to do, was dilute the matte medium with a little bit of distilled water. And the first thing that I noticed when I sprayed the doll was that it's going to take a while to dry. So I helped it along with my heat gun, but I did get a little impatient, so you don't see in the video that I left it to dry for about an hour or two. So I'm thinking that you have to actually let it dry about an hour in between coats. So I'm realizing that when I'm working with this sealant method, I'd have to work on multiple dolls because I don't have that kind of time. So when I first started adding the initial sketch with a copper brown Derwent watercolor pencil, I was happy to see that the color was going down quite nicely. But the second thing that I noticed was that it wasn't erasing very nicely, so I had to be cautious with my lines. What was happening, it was not coming off very well, and what was coming off was kind of clumping. And another thing you'll see me do during this video is taking an X-Acto knife and scratching off some of the things around the neck and face. And what I'm doing here is removing the dust that tended to accumulate as I was working. And it seemed more difficult to keep her dust free as I was working, more so than usual. I often have the dust issue because I root my dolls with alpaca and it sheds. And if the doll's drying, the sealant is drying, then sometimes the pieces of alpaca or pieces of pastel or chipped off pieces of watercolor pencil or whatever will kind of collect on the doll, and you have to constantly use tweezers and an X-Acto knife to keep those pieces of dust off so that when you give it the next coat of sealant, it doesn't seal that dust in there. So X-Acto knives and tweezers are really good for that. But like I said, I noticed it a bit more with this particular sealant method. And it may have been because maybe I didn't allow the sealant to dry long enough, but like I said, I let it dry for about 2 hours. So hopefully it was dry. Later on, as I gave it the next coat and waited a couple more hours, it didn't seem to happen as much. So that's good. So another thing I'm trying that's new in this video is a Derwent watercolor pencil in like an aqua color. And I was really excited to try this because it was a really beautiful color. And you'll notice as I'm trying to lay down the color, it doesn't take. So I was really disappointed. And it's really interesting that some colors of certain kinds of watercolor pencils tend to work better than others on the vinyl. I do want to mention, just because it doesn't work on this doesn't mean it's not a good quality product, because of course watercolor pencils are made for doing paintings and watercolor work and not for using on dolls. They're not marketed for that. So I did try it on paper and it's a beautiful color and it works beautifully. It just doesn't work for this, for me anyway, on this particular sealant. So I'm anxious to try it maybe on Mr. Super Clear. It might work a little bit better. So with all that said, I'll go ahead and stop talking and allow you to enjoy the rest of this video. I hope you enjoy it, and if you do, please give it a thumbs up. If you're not already subscribed, I would love it if you did so you can catch future videos. You can follow my work on and progress photos on Skeriosities at Skeriosities on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day. Talk to you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.